As you know, in Android, there are some pre-installed apps, which called bootloader application, that you can normally uninstall or disable it. And in this video, I'm gonna show you the two best and the most effective way to uninstall that bootloader application. So let's get started. Number one, for root user. For root user, it's quite easy to uninstall any pre-installed application. Just download any root installer application and grant the permission. Now you can uninstall any bootloader application. Number 2, for unroot user. For unroot user, now you need to use your computer. Number 1, download the ADB USB driver. Also, link in the video description. Number 2, download the platform tool. Now, from your mobile, enable the USB debugging. And connect your mobile with your PC through data cable. Now, type here cmd. Type a command adb device. And in this moment, if any pop-up appear on your mobile screen, just grant the permission. Then type adb shell. And when your device is ready to execute the command, you will see your device name. If that didn't appear, then you have to cut the cmd and type that command again. Now type a command pm space uninstall space hyphen k space double hyphen user space 0 and then package name. And the question is, where did you find that package name? There is lots of application in Play Store that will help you to show package name, like root installer, package viewer, etc. Now, if I want to uninstall that GetApp application, then you have to enter GetApp application package name, com.xiaomi.mipic and hit enter. It will uninstall that application. Like that, every application you want to uninstall, first you have to type that command pm space uninstall space hyphen k space double hyphen user space 0 and then package name. And if you want to install that uninstall application, first type a command cmd space package space install hyphen existing and your package name. Guys, type that spelling carefully, otherwise it will give you an error. And guys, that's basically how you can install any uninstall application. But I find this install command wouldn't work on Samsung and some other device too. I mean, you can uninstall it, but you can't reinstall it like that. But this install command did work on my device. It means you can uninstall it, then you can reinstall it. But be careful guys, don't accidentally uninstall any system application. It may cause your system stuck on logo, rebooting loop, or not working properly. But don't worry, if you simply perform a hard reset, it will get back to normal, and every application you uninstall, it will be back. Thanks for sticking with me, end of the video. See you on the other video.